Again, so you don't want to do that again. But like there's been so many
shot from the far side, scored, and the Avalanche come right out of the box and get a goal in the first 30 seconds, beating Price with a shot from the far side wall. Big Shea Weber was standing right in front of Carey Price, and that puck sizzled right by.
It's in 7 days. There's two back to backs in there.
Shot for the point, score! Mark Barberio took the shot and looked to be tipped in front of the net, and the Avalanche have a 3-0 lead. Mikko Rantanen standing in front of the net seemed to redirect it for the Avalanche, his second goal of the game. Barberio moving in, now low for McKinnon. Cross ice, shot, score! Against Carey Price, of all goaltenders, and the Montreal Canadiens, Mikko Rantanen has a hat-trick.